decent start. Good job. You made it look so easy. DRS now available. Okay, clear. Okay, you're in the top 10. it's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop. All right, we're happy with that one. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Got that, confirmed. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. DRS is now enabled. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.6 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. So the gap to the car ahead, 5.6 seconds. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Trailing our teammate by 9.5 seconds. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Condition still looking good. Caution, caution! Okay, clear! Laps of fuel remaining. gap to the car in front is 9.3 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Yellow flag. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.